Is this going to be the same? I'm really expecting myself just to, like, turn around and fight her and not give a crap about running away. This reminds me of the Buzz Lightyear part. Yep. Just going to do the same thing. Last time, I was amazing at this. I do not think I'll be amazing at this again. I was just feeling it that day. Alright, this is where I think I'm gonna, like, fight her. Instead of her cutting it off, I'm probably just gonna fight her, aren't I? Alright, fight. Alright, or that happens. What if I jumped? Ah, that'd be so cool, though. I, like, jumped and was like, yeah. That'd be awesome. Yeah, I remember that. I don't get another name. Get up! NapsaBlock didn't give us the drugs yet. If there's not NapsaBlock in this, 0 out of 10. Genocide run. You're gonna fight me. Now, this is probably gonna be a fight I have to fight, right? It might be just one hit, though. You said that last time when I was nice. Oh no. What happened? This did not happen. What happened? I'm fully. What? Now I have to kill it when it's happy? Oh my god! Oh, this game just wants me to be sad. I'm gonna talk to it. Glad dummy. Why do I have to murder it because it's nice? I thought this was gonna be the first thing that I wouldn't feel bad about killing, and now it's nice. That's great. Yep. Alright. I don't even know what happened. I don't even know why he got, like, happy. Stupid. I don't even want to go to NapsaBlock, but I'm probably gonna have to. Well, I guess I don't have to. Yeah, NapsaBlock dipped. At least NapsaBlock's smart. He's the one who, like, ran. Ah, will the turtle guy be here? I doubt it. Hey! Let's go. At least he's not here. I mean, at least he's not scared. Bye? Don't expect a discount. I'm gonna talk to you. Yeah, like, wait. I guess I don't have to kill him, right? Or maybe I do. Long ago, Asgore and I agreed that escaping would be pointless. Once we left, humans would just kill us. I felt a little betrayed when he eventually changed his mind. Ooh. But now I think maybe he was right, too. Because after all, even though we never escaped, a human's killing us anyway. I don't want to threaten him, but I want to see what happens. So, I've lived too long to be afraid of something like you. He's a baller. Try it, kiddo. I know you can't hear. Haha, I acknowledge that. Is the only reason I've survived so long. Wait, I doubt this will actually fight him. Eh? Fight you? Nah, I'm not a hero. Never was. And besides, these old bones aren't fit for fighting anywho. One attack from you and well, at least by talking to you, I've bought some time enough for some of them to escape. Oh, that's true. Hero. I'm not a hero. I know there's someone out there. Someone who will never give up trying to do the right thing. No matter what. Okay, this guy's making me sad because, like, he was awesome when that was nice. There's no prophecy or legend about anyone like that. Yeah, there is. Is there something I know is true? Yeah, what? There is. That someone like that will strike you down. Tell me this. I don't... Whoa, yeah, the music's different. Isn't it? That's scary, even for me. Okay. This is slowed down. Should I pay for the colic? Wait, this isn't even the colic. Maybe he's trying to trick me. Because I don't see for the colic. Honey. That's how it is. Yep, that's what I expected. Bye! I hate this character. They look like Wario noses. Wario! Maybe that's Wario impression. Completely forgotten what's up next. Wait, is it Metaton? No, it's not Metaton. What is it? Behind you. Oh yeah, this part. This is when the kid comes to save me. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our King Asgardjarmar become God. Yeah. No. Is something different gonna happen? Oh, I doubt it. And there he comes. Yes. No, you really shouldn't help. I mean, you probably are saving her life by helping, quote unquote, but you're not really helping. Yeah. I don't understand why she didn't just like throw him off a cliff and then fight me. Alright, this is the part where I quote unquote save him, right? Yeah. But I'm not going. Well, no, I am going to. If they let me. She said you hurt a lot of people. But yo, that's not true, right? Yo, why won't you answer me? And what's with weird expression? Wait a frick. Am I gonna have to fight him now? No. Did this happen? Yeah, yeah, and no, but he makes me say something, right? No, he makes me say something. He doesn't make me fight. No! 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 Can I talk to him? 2 attack, 2 defense. Looks like free XP. He be free. I'm gonna miss. Oh, you're dead. That was pretty sad. What? 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 Oh my God. Is she really dead? It's nothing. Next time, listen, but next time you're dead. Oh, wait. All right, let's fight. Wait, I thought I murdered you. Oh. Oh, no. I'm already. What is her legs doing? They're like spazzing. Yeah, he's dead. They're all gonna be dead. Oh my. Who failed me? I failed. Oh, maybe you have. Whoa. Do they resist death? Wow! This music, though! Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces, but deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling that I can't that won't let me die? What? I don't know. Yeah, I will. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe? Yeah? You won't let me? Okay, right now, everyone in the world. I can feel their hearts beating as one, as we all have one goal, to defeat you. Human, no, whatever you are, for the sake of the whole world. Man, this is deep. No, you're... You... Oh, this is sad. And you just... And you... What's happening? Are we going into the Matrix? Are we going into the make? Can we fight? I would like to fight. Ooh. Looking kind of baller. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's do this. Let's go, the music drop! Oh man, I'm feeling. Alright, let's go right into it. Bam, bam, bam. That's a lot of damage, but you have a lot of health. Alright, I remember this. Yeah, alright, very easy. Okay! Whoa. I'm a baller. I was not ready at all. I hope I can use my first try, but I doubt it. I don't think I'm ready. JK, I'm ready for anything. I'm gonna one-shot this mofo. Let's go. That was pretty bad. It's probably gonna get progressively harder, and it's already... It's gonna speed up. Oh my god, I'm amazing. Did you see that? I swear I'm not hacking. I'm just feeling it. The evil with inside me. Oh, concentration is a metaphor! Okay. That was pretty hard. Oh, almost middled all of that. Okay, I remember this. Easy mode. Does that hurt me? When she does that, I don't think I can... That's probably just her, like... Yeah. I don't want to act at all because I do not want to waste a turn. This music. Oh my god, listen to this music. Also, like, what the heck's happening to her eye? It's, like, freaking spazzing out. That was pretty bad. I'm not that good at that, but I don't think it really matters that much! Okay, I was not ready. I was talking. Alright, and she does half my health. That's fun. That's cool. That's alright. I think I'm doing good and I get hit. Should I heal? I'm not gonna take any chances. I was not ready for this fight. Oh, but I was ready. But I wasn't ready. Okay, I ate the cinnamon bun. Yeah. Alright, come on. Alright, this is a lot harder, like, when you're talking. Than when you're just playing by yourself. Okay. Okay, was not ready. Was not ready for the switcheroo. I'm not gonna be able to do this on my first try. I don't know what I was thinking. Cinnamon bun. I should have been ready. I don't think my inventory was full. What? Oh! This is new! Man. Oh, man. Let's eat. That did nothing! I don't like this one. It knows. Okay, this isn't that bad. I need to eat again. Give me that one again. I like that one. Okay. Opposite of where it is. Alright, I obviously need better items. Okay, let's do this. We got this. Man, when I concentrate, sometimes I do worse. Oh yeah, this is a trick. Man. Oh. Alright, guys, I'm giving up. Yeah, I'm giving up. Yep. No. If I mess up that badly, I'm gonna give up. There's no point. Terrible. That was terrible. That was bad. This one's easy because I can dodge. Everyone knows how to dodge. Everyone, yeah. If you just keep talking, then you ain't never gonna lie. YOLO, even though I suck so bad, I'm gonna just still not eat anything. This one's easy. Like, this fight is... Alright, let me know. Alright. The red tricks you, man. It messes with your mind. It really, really does. It really, really does. I hope I get the... Yeah. When you first do it, but then you can easily understand it. Alright, almost halfway. Okay. Yes, the one after this is insane. Okay, I hit the back end. If you touch a spear on the end, it's not gonna hurt. Oh my gosh, the crazy one. You know, I would be lying to you if I said I wasn't spamming. But, I mean, I am spamming, but I'm not spamming at the same time. Terrible. That was terrible. That was bad.